Yo, Lonzo Ball got his heart taken in the first 2 minutes of the game by Patrick Beverley. Big Baller Brand should change his name to Little Shook Ones Brand. In the summertime, I said the NBA Summer League is not as competitive as the Big Three, and people lost their fucking mind. Summer League is garbage. It means nothing. NBA Summer League, everybody was like, oh, what shoe is Lonzo Ball going to wear? Is he going to wear his shoes? Is he going to wear Kyrie's shoes? Is he going to wear that Big Baller bullshit? LaVar Ball, my son is better than Steph Curry now. Word? Lonzo Ball said Nas ain't relevant. Get your weight up, son, or you might never be relevant.
I'm not part of the family.
Oh, my God.
What's the matter?
No! No!
Steph, Michael Jordan going at guys, and now when these guys see him, you see when Patrick Beverley hit him that time, he stood right over him. He knocked him down.